Hold on to your camel mustering hats. It's all about to kick off.
All in the line, quick as you can, quick as you can. Go like hell.
Here we go. Holy shit! This is off the scale!
Go to your left, Suzuki, go to your left!
Because camels have been roaming the outback since the 1840s, they're sure-footed, or sure-hoofed, and can reach speeds of 40 kilometres an hour.
That Toyota that's right on the end, get around the outside of him, get around the outside of him.
You got him.
Bull catcher up to the gate as soon as they go in.
Some have managed to escape, but with most of them heading into the pen, one camel decides to make a stand.
Okay.
It's my job to close the gate. I'm not going anywhere near it.
He's gone, come and have a go if you think you're hard enough.
A bull camel is not to be messed with. Over 2.5 meters tall and weighing up to 600 kilos, one kick from a hind leg can do some serious damage.